good to be with everyone this evening in this hall and everyone at home. This is going to be a great week. And I want to kick us off by celebrating our incredible President Joe Biden, who will be speaking later tonight. Joe, thank you for your historic leadership, for your lifetime of service to our nation, and for all you will continue to do. We are forever grateful to you. Thank you, Joe. And looking out at everyone tonight, I see the beauty of our great nation, people from every corner of our country and every walk of life are here, united by our shared vision for the future of our country. And this November, we will come together and declare with one voice, as one people, we are moving forward. Optimism, hope, and faith, so guided by our love of country, knowing we all have so much more in common than what separates us. Let us fight for the ideals we hold dear, and let us always remember, when we fight, we win. God bless you. God bless the United States of America. Good night, everyone.